welcome as we found Brother Malcolm Allen. Let's try that one more time. How y'all doing this morning?
Alright now.
See? Check. The only reason I didn't like that is because somebody didn't wake up. So let's try that again. How y'all doing this morning? I'm not really a big talker, but in instances like this, we just found out yesterday that I would be here, whatever the case may be. And I know a lot of the times we become complacent in the praise that we give God, right? It's a lot of times we forget about the fact that our heart beats and we don't have to think about it, or the fact that we breathe and we don't have to think about it. The fact that my feet hit the ground this morning, I didn't have to think about it. I just woke up, right? So a lot of times I actually was going to sing a song that I wrote, but just sitting there hearing what was going on, and I guess God kind of just told me to move in a different direction, right? This is one of my favorite songs. It's actually by Dwayne Woods. It's called Let Go and Let God. And a lot of the times I know we get so bogged down with things that go on. Like right now, you're in college, right? It's a lot of work that goes into going to college. You know, all the semester exams, you got to deal with all these attitudes and all these different people, right? And what do we have to do? We have to let go and we have to let God control the situation, because if God does not control, if God does not lead the situation, we'll never make it to the destination. And, you know, so, yeah, leave it. Give me the room.
Soon as I stop worrying, worrying how the storm is, I'll let go. That's when things start happening. When I stop looking at that way, I'll let go and I'll let God. Let God have His way. I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind. Searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So then I knelt down to pray. Pray, Lord, help me please. He said that you don't have to cry, 'cause I'll supply all your needs. So as I stop worrying, worrying how the storm ends, I'll let go and I'll die. I'll let God have His way. And that's when things start happening. When I stop looking at that way, I'll let go. There's so much going on. Sometimes I can't find my way, but all the time the struggle from day to day. I have to realize that it's not my battle. It's not my battle to fight. Stop worrying, Worrying now that's all, yeah. How